All the routes have been completed. Good. I'll have someone check them out right away. The mayor's office will compensate you for your work. In the meantime, we've been diving that ruin for the first key this entire time, blasting away at some of the doors and finding shortcuts through other passages. But the core area is protected by an impenetrable blast gate. I need you to take a look and come up with a solution. Ten is guarding the entrance to prevent the knight from getting in. He'll guide you inside. I'd suggest you equip yourself. It's still very dangerous in there.
Ah, thank you so much for helping me with the routes. I was planning to build them for the city soon anyway, so this is working out. How's the work with the recovery team? I haven't heard from Molly yet, and that worries me. This whole situation.
Did you argue with the Alliance Council about it?
I did. But since we signed up with the Alliance Charter, we've got to go with what the majority decides.
Thank you.